Okay, we had it again. Yes, I think we are. Let's see. Oh yeah, we had it again. Pissing us off. There's a closet here. Let me get so you can see the whole entire kitchen. Those opening cabinets for you. Ooh, leave me some dishes. What'd they look like? In case you're wondering. I'm pretty sure they're sold separately. Get moving. Okay. Let's tackle some of this and get a show on the road. Bedroom number one. Get a better view. Not bad. Bedroom number two. Much bigger. Standard closet, but you can still walk in it though. Yeah, see, nice size room. And there's your problem. This is definitely bedroom number three. Fair size. Not a standard closet. Fair size room. Not bad. Bathroom number one. Good size bathroom, though. Very big den. Very. I mean, very big. You hear me? I mean, very big. Okay. And now let's head to the fourth bedroom, which is the master. Wow. Okay. Now, this is a huge closet. Now you can tell how my voice has changed, and I'm not changing it. That gotta just stay down. Look how far I'm away from the door. Look how far am I away from the door. Let's see what this master has. Okay, let's see what's going on with this. Top view. Shower is okay size. It's okay size. does have and move this out of the way. I don't know if you can see it in the camera. Let me get back a little bit more. It does have seat for two. If that matters. And for those who are like, it's a shower, you're supposed to be standing. You're right, but some people can't stand. And they should still have the ability to use a shower. Well, this concludes our video. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe for more content. And have a nice day or evening.